the modern conveniences of today for granted. But suppose we go back thousands and thousands of years to the time of our prehistoric ancestor, the caveman, when things were quite different.
Take a letter. Dear sir,